Shalom, Salamta, Taina Istilim. Greetings in the name of the Most High God, Jah Rastafari. Liveth in the heart of I and I. This is Wendem Alonso, the Lion of Judah Society. And so we greet all and die in the name of Haile Selassie I, elect of God, conquering Lion of the tribe of Judah, King of Kings of Ethiopia. Awo, awo, and amen. So right about now, Aina is just enjoying the scenery here in Northern California, Oroville, California, you know. And so long ways from I and I dwelling place, but no worries, Jah got I and I, you know. And so Jah guide and protect I and I, no matter where the place be. And so we give thanks to the Most High, thanks and praises, you know, in Yeshua HaMashiach name, Shem, for allowing us to be in this blessed place, you know. The beauty, right about now, I and I is underneath, that looks like the newer bridge, that looks like the old bridge, and this, if we're not mistaken, this is the Feather River, and so I and I just enjoying Jah's scenery, what Jah has provided for I and I as humans upon this earth, and so, but the beauty of this place here, Oroville, California, is I and I's sister in home, I and I's sister in Emmanuel, who we've come together and come in union and visited and stuff like that. So we're here staying at I and I sister and Emmanuel home, and we give abundant thanks for that, for being so kind and generous and loving. We love you, sister Emmanuel. And so the beauty of Oroville is I and I family and sister and even brother-in-law Daniel and the children for having us here. And so we give abundant thanks to the Most High for that, you know. And the reason we're here is actually because Block History, I and I sister and Emmanuel is working up an event called Block History. It's going to take place on March 21st. The date for today is Ichud, so Sunday, February 22nd, and so it's going to be right about a month from now. And hold up, this is Wendem Alonso of the Lion of Judah Society. Give thanks and praise to the Most High. Shalom and salam to all. I'm not sure if we got our face right there clearly, but nonetheless, so we're here to do like an art show, even though it's going to be like a month from now. We seek to come up once more to Oroville, Northern California to do the show and support I and I sister, who much supports I and I. And so we'll keep it short, you know, give thanks to Wendem Yadon of the Lion of Judah Society for keeping I and I Rastafari informed and aware and alert. We give thanks to Brother Yason out in Pennsylvania, Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, if we're not mistaken, for mailing I and I some shirts. And on the shirts, we give thanks to Lij Yefti, Brother Yefti, because the shirts, you know, they're painted on Rastafari Renaissance.wordpress.com. And so we give thanks to that. And let's not forget LOJ Society Issachar for those Rastafari true and faithful that happen to speak Spanish and Espanol, Rastafari, LOJ Society Issachar. So that's LOJ Society, Issachar. LOJ Society Issachar en Espanol, para todos aquel Rastafari verdadero y fiel que se comunique en la lengua en Espanol. Los bienvenimos. So nos pueden encontrar bajo el nombre de Sociedad León Tribu Yuda. Para que sea un poco más fácil para nosotros, para encontrarnos. Entonces, en el canal de YouTube, nos podrán encontrar. So that's Rastafari. Basically, what we said is like, all right, so like the title, LOJ Society Issachar, is a little bit difficult for the Spanish-speaking Rastafari to link up to. So likewise, they can find us under the name Lion of Judah Society. So Sociedad León Tribu de Judah. So it makes it a lot easier for I and I. As for now, you know, we give thanks to all. This is Wendem Alonso of the Lion of Judah Society. This will probably be posted up to Rastafari Fellowship on the YouTubes. And much thanks to Brother Hezekiah for coming up from Yuba City, coming up like an hour drive to Oroville, and make a link with I&I. You know, much thanks for that. And once again, much thanks to... Oh, look at that duck right there. Oh, we're not sure if the ones can see it, but anyways. Yeah, much thanks to Brother Hezekiah for making that trip up and linking with I&I. And once again, thanks to Emmanuel, Sister Emmanuel, Marie Saint, you know, and the family, and Daniel, our brother-in-law. So for now, shalom, Rastafari. Guide and protect all and die.